a new year and time for new beginnings. If you're looking to buy a car in 2018, then you must watch this. 2018 has lots in store. All new contemporary hatchbacks, classy sedans, wide range of SUVs, blistering sports cars, eco-friendly electric vehicles, and even up-to-the-minute facelifts of some existing models. You name it, and it's there. In our series of new cars of 2018, we bring you all that you can look forward to, beginning with the hatchbacks. Let's take a look at them in alphabetical order. The Ford Figo Cross. Ford is looking to cash in on the crossover craze with a beefed-up version of the Figo hatchback. The prominent black claddings, beefed-up front and rear bumpers, raised ride height and bigger black wheels would definitely make it more appealing and practical to take on our roads. The Ford Figo facelift. Ford will update the Figo with a new grille and introduce the 1.2-litre Dragon petrol motor, which is a downsized version of the 1.5-litre we saw on the EcoSport. It will also get a Sync 3 touchscreen infotainment with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto and a spruced-up cabin. Honda are set to introduce the mid-cycle facelift of its Jazz hatchback. Already showcased at the Frankfurt Motor Show, the changes on the new Jazz include a revised grille, new signature headlights, tweaked bumpers, and for India, we expected to get the latest infotainment system as seen on the top-end versions of the City and the WRV. The current engine options will be carried over, with pricing remaining more or less the same. The Hyundai i20 facelift. With its fluidic styling, premium interiors and packed equipment list, the i20 found a following in spite of its premium price tag. As a part of the facelift, the front gets styling tweaks, which brings it in line with the latest from Hyundai. It will feature a single large cascading grille as seen on the Verna, with the headlamps being more angular. Expect Hyundai to bump up the equipment level slightly, while engine options will remain the same. The Maruti Suzuki Alto. A full replacement for India's highest-selling hatchback is on the cards soon. And yes, Maruti may finally bring in an all-new Alto. There is a buzz of an Ignis-like design, so expect the shape to be a sharp departure from the current models. What's also expected is a far more spacious interior, fitted with the touchscreen infotainment and safety features like ABS as standard. The Maruti Suzuki Swift. This is a car that's held its place in the top 10 of the sales charts for a long time. The new version is bigger, more spacious, and lighter. We expect the equipment list to be similar to the newly launched Desire, while the pricing will be considerably more affordable. The current car's set of 1.2K series and 1.3 DDIS engines will be carried over, but with its higher power-to-weight ratio, the new Swift will have sprightlier performance. Also, great news for the hot hatch buyers, a 1.4 turbo petrol is on the cards, which will be introduced later. Maruti Suzuki Wagon R. Suzuki designers have further accentuated the tall boy look, making it boxier. There is an all-new grille, large squarish headlamp similar to the Ignis, and slightly raked body-coloured B-pillar, which stylishly divides the car into distinct front and rear passenger sections. Practicality and equipment will also get a boost. The Tata Tiago Sport. Tata is gearing up to launch its hotter variant of the Tiago hatch called the Tiago Sport. Jointly developed by JTS, a joint venture between JM Automotives and Tata Motors for performance vehicles, the Tiago Sport will carry the 1.2-litre turbo Revatron petrol from the Nexon, producing the same 110 HP. The Tiago Sport will also feature other performance upgrades like the lowered suspension, stiffer damping, and a body kit. One can expect it to be the most affordable hot hatch.
कभी न रुकने वाले जुनून को रफ्तार देता है सर्वो वर्ल्ड क्लास लुब्रिकेंट्स।